got pole position.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Ali, David Coulthard, and Max Verstappen. Goodbye for now then.
Right, let's focus now for the rest of the race. Nice move, good job. Past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race. I know it's been a rough year, but let's try to stay positive. Even the greats had some poor seasons, so we'll knuckle down over the winter and we'll come back stronger next time.
It's been a roller coaster season, but they can go into the winter with their heads held high after an emphatic victory here today. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out on track was: speed. I know it sounds like an awfully reductive statement, but fast cars win races, and we saw that today with our winner.
Well, what a thrilling end to an incredible Grand Prix weekend. Our top three finishers should be incredibly happy with what they were able to achieve out there today. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Let's give it to Esteban Ocon. That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
Nothing can challenge the leaders in the Constructors' Championship at this point. But with that result, the sport's newest team can no longer be touched at the top of the table. What an incredible journey this has been for a team many had written off a short time ago. They are the Formula One World Champions. Another team that excelled today were Williams, who make further progress up the table. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix. Morning, boss. This week's income from the sponsors has cleared, and we're making good profit against our running costs.
So I'm coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona Night 5. You all have a great day and peace out.